Introducing Simplex Beam, our first app in the Simplex software family. This marks the first step for us as we merge the well-known and trusted tools WinStatic, Dimension, Jigi and Matrix to a new cloud platform. We believe this new platform will greatly improve usability with a modern interface and improved interoperability, all while retaining the proven calculation engines you've relied on for so long. Simplex Beam is designed to streamline your analysis and design of steel, concrete, and timber beams. With just a few clicks, you can easily define geometry, loading, and load combinations. The software also supports automatic design, including fire design, with all results documented in a clear and concise report. Let's begin with a brief overview of the interface. On the left-hand side, you'll find all the input categories, which you can expand or collapse as needed. At the bottom of the screen, you can select various results, access code check and auto design, as well as generate the report. To demonstrate, we'll start by defining a 50 meter long beam on three supports. We'll add a snow load case and apply a line load. When it comes to load combinations, you have the option to define them manually or allow the software to generate them automatically. In this example, I'll select ULS and quasi-permanent SLS to be generated automatically. You may have noticed that the analysis is automatically updated when changes are made, providing instant results. However, the code check needs to be executed manually. Next, we'll select a steel profile, adjust the buckling lengths, and run a quick auto design. But before proceeding, be sure to select the section types the software should consider and set the limit utilization that you would like. Once we run the design, we can review the results. Here we can see the new profile, but since the design is based on the previous profile self-weight, we need to rerun the analysis for accurate results. Now let's switch over to a timber section. We will also add a fire design load combination and set up the fire design properties. After running the code check, we can review the report. The report is generated instantly and is divided into four sections: summary, input, analysis, and code check. You can navigate through these sections using the menu on the left. Additionally, you can customize the content of the report by adjusting the visibility options over here. Want to try out Simplex Beam for yourself? Simply click the button below to start your free trial. Thank you for watching.